much. And along with the wind, how about some dangerous levels of box jellyfish? They forced officials to shut down the very popular Hanauma Bay today. Ocean safety officials tell us more than 80 people were stung in the popular snorkeling spot. More than 100 jellies were counted on the beach. By late morning, the decision was made to shut it down.
Everyone's disappointed, so, but I think most people understand. I lived in California for a couple years. I've gotten stung by jellyfish. Absolute sense. So, yes, I understand.
The monthly jelly invasion usually affects the west and south shores of the islands, but this month the stinging pests are also showing up on the eastern side, at least here on Oahu. At least a handful of people were stung in Kailua, so we wanted to know what's bringing them around to the other side of the island, so we sent Sarah Yoro to go find out. Sarah?
Howard, I went to speak with one of the state's leading experts when it comes to jellyfish. She told me this is a first for her, and she's astonished.
I'm very surprised about this, and we frankly don't know what to make of it at this point.
Dr. Angel Yanagihara has been researching jellyfish since 1997, and this is the first time she's ever seen an influx of box jellies at Kailua Bay.
I had a call, and I frankly was pretty skeptical about it until the person sent me an image, and it was clearly an Alatina alata.
So Dr. Yanagihara sent her student down there to collect some samples. At Kailua Beach Park, more than 100 jellyfish were collected.
Usually when there's a lot of box jellyfish coming in, we send people to the east side of the island so they don't get stung. But now, as you can see, there's a lot of jellyfish over here.
But one swimmer found out the hard way.
Oh, just walking around in the water and just felt this like fishing line all over my foot, and it started stinging.
Here in Lanikai, residents we spoke to say it's very rare to see jellyfish on this stretch of beach.
Two friends got stung, both of them pretty good, and the girls got a bunch here, collecting them with sticks along the walls. I've never seen them in Kailua before. I've been here all my life.
This is very rare, very rare. It's the first time I've ever seen an influx quite like this.
Should the public be worried now that these jellyfish are making their way to the east side of the island?
Well, an N of one, as we say in science, is really not science, okay? So we have, it could be just a fluke, a one-off.
I asked Dr. Yanagihara if it could be the strong winds or some change in the currents responsible for today's jellyfish sighting. She says it's hard to say at this point. As for whether they'll be back tomorrow, she expects them to be fewer on the Kailua side. We'll continue to keep an eye on the jellyfish and let you know when Hanauma Bay reopens. Sarah Yoro, KHON 2 News.